So me and my cousin Sadie went to this mini fair. We got our tickets, we got snacks, and we saw this really cool ride. And she was like, "Hey, do you want to go on that ride?" And I was like, "Sure, why not?" So we went to go line up, and I'm not joking, that line took forever. That ride was like 50 years long. I don't know if that makes sense, but anyways, we waited in line until it was our turn, and we had to wait on the ride for about 20 minutes until we had enough people to even it out. And it started going. And I had my phone in my hand recording me on the ride. So I was only holding on with one hand, and I was on the outside of the ride, and my cousin was on the inside of the ride, so I was in more danger. The ride started going, 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 and we were going in circles. And then all of a sudden, it got really crazy, really fast, and super bumpy. So I was on that ride, bumping around everywhere. My cousin was laughing, having fun, and I was getting whipped around right next to her, and I couldn't do anything about it. And then there was this one turn. We were at the very top, and our cart did a spin. My body almost flew out of the whole ride. And I was crying. I was like, "Turn it off, turn it off." I was screaming at the operator to turn it off, and he was just looking at me like, "What is happening?" I watched the video on my phone and I looked so scared. So, me and my cousin, she had fun. I didn't. I was crying. I was scared. But thinking about it now, it was kind of fun. So, don't fly out of fair rides.